Good evening and good afternoon. Welcome to Leo Caliva News. Today, more than 15 people were killed during a shooting at Columbine High School. The authors of the massacre were two students. In other news, the world 2,000 meters record has been broken by Josedeodo. The Argentinian ran 19.10 seconds. Now, for the children, a new episode of Akali has been shot our town this month.